can separate us from the love of Christ? What shall stand between us and the love of Christ? Where can I not be found by the love of Christ? How can I explain the endless love, the love of Christ? For I am persuaded that nothing can separate us, no power, no sickness can come between us and the love of God. His love is greater than the mountains, deeper than the valleys, stronger than the raging seas. His love is faithful, never failing, constant, never. My covering when I can't find my